If you're ever in our area, please stop by and be a part of one of our services. I promise you, we'll make you feel right at home. But thanks so much for tuning in, and thank you again for coming out today. I want to talk to you today about the Sports Illustrated Swimsuit Edition. The scripture says 91% of intimacy shown on television is outside of marriage. We never like to close our broadcast without giving you an opportunity to make Jesus the Lord of your life. Would you pray with me? Just say, Lord Jesus, I repent of my sins. Come into my heart. I make you my Lord and Savior. Friends, if you prayed that simple prayer, we believe you got born again. Get in a good Bible-based church. Keep God first place. He's going to take you places that you've never dreamed of.
God wants to give you the desires of your heart, whether it's for someone you love, maybe better health, or even a better job. If you'll put Him first and trust Him, He'll do amazing things in your life.
I know this resource will be a great help to you. I hope you'll request one today. I'm so excited about my new book, Every Day of Friday, How to Be Happier 7 Days a Week. It's number one on the New York Times list. It's helping many people. I know it'll be a blessing to you and your friends. Pick up a copy.